Hey, what's up, everybody? This is a request I got from 49 and Nation One, and I believe it's about what's your favorite system and what system would you like to own? So, my all-time favorite system would have to be my Segas. I have every Sega made, I believe. Not like the foreign ones, but I'm pretty sure I have all the American Sega Genesis systems and Sega Master 1 and 2, along with the Nomad and the Game Gear. Well, I had a Game Gear, but it broke. So basically, I still have it. So technically, I still have them all till I get a new Game Gear. But the system I would like to own, and I do have its baby brother, which is the Neo Geo Pocket, and I have several games with it. But my main system to own and the one I really want would be a Neo Geo. I would love to have a Neo Geo. I have a lot of other systems like Atari 600 XL, EX. Rare little, I think they're a little bit rare. 5200, a lot of people have a 5200, I believe, and some do want it. But my main system I think I will want would have to be the Neo Geo with all the games, or Neo Geo CD. But my main system to own would be a regular Neo Geo with the big cartridges. That's a system I really would like to own. But if I could get a Neo Geo CD, that would be fine. But if I had to pick one, it would be the regular Neo Geo. And it would be great to own that system because it's just, it's an arcade poured into your home. I think they're over, some of them are over $2,000. You might be able to find some for $1,900, or you might get lucky and find one a little cheaper, somebody's selling it for, but I wouldn't know if I would trust that or not. So I would have to do some research into that. But that would be what I would like to own, 49. And check out his channel. He has great stuff. He does trades. We're going to be doing a trade sometime soon, I think. I have to, I've been busy with Christmas and work and all, but I do want to do a trade with 49 and Nation One. He's a cool dude. Check him out. But yeah, that's my response to that, Nation. And have a good Christmas. To all my subscribers, have a Merry Christmas. And I'll be making another, I might be making another trades video here soon, but at the moment, not right now. I've been busy with Christmas and everything. But yeah, that's my answer to that. That's definitely what I would like to own, guys. Thank you all for subscribing. If you get a chance, check out my videos. I do subscribe back, and I do check out and watch people's videos. I just don't subscribe, and that's it. I watch their videos and see what they have, and it's better to do that so you get to know the person on YouTube that's a video game collector and their personality and what they have, and some of them you can trade with. So well, I'll see you guys again here soon. But yeah, that's it. But that's definitely what I would like to own. So take care, guys, and I'll talk to you later.